I grew up with this dog named Ginger. She was actually a pug, but like we had a really, really intense bond. I'm actually going to get her name tattooed on me soon. But and she died a really horrific death. But she, you know.
How did she die?
She died of like an anal infection. It was really like sad. She was like shitting everywhere and like convulsing. I like want to cry when I think about it. But